Sturmovik campaign. This is mission number 8, and we are, as it seems, starting on the runway with a hot A-10. So, let's do it. Up. Have one.
Altitude.
Pilot set for full path. Let's reset the trim. Trim it out a bit. A bit more.
Днепр, 121. ИПМ с курсом 120. 1200.
121 принял, 1200. Переход на боевой.
121 принял. Перехожу на боевой.
Let's set up everything the way I like it. That includes wind correction. Whoops. I have previously calculated the wind in the Excel. So that's 304.10. Degrees, 15 degrees, 13 degrees.
Днепр, 110-й, ИПМ с курсом 148, 1200.
110-й принял, 1200.
Okay. Altitude and heading, hold for the autopilot. A minus 35 degrees Celsius and 285.19. Perfect. Let's set our offset point to the bullseye because I like it that way. I want it to be displayed on the HUD. And mil display our actual altitude.
121. Наблюдаю бронетехнику от ориентира 117. Удаление 110.
Okay. Almost done. Some useless functions that I like to turn on just for good luck. Okay.
Днепр, 110-й, 3-й ППМ с курсом 150, 2000.
110-й, принял, переход на боевой.
Okay, that is 2, 3, 5.
Рокот 35, 110-й, прошел 3-й ППМ с курсом 150, 2000.
110-й, понял, вас наблюдаю. Мы начали движение, прикрывайте.
Everything looks good. So, I did try this mission before. I know a few things where a few enemies are because I found them, but for the first time I tried this, when it was the first time I tried this mission, it was, I don't know, I think it was 20 minutes till I found the first target, which was a pain in the ass, I'm telling you. It's just flying over this area and somewhere, I don't know exactly where, but somewhere in this area there are two man pads. And, while just basically circling, doing circles around this area, I was got in range of these guys. So that was fun. No, it was not. guys I need to protect. The mission is basically, they will try and go this way up the this road somewhere, I don't know which one, and then to Gali. That's Gali over there. So my mission will be to make sure they arrive their destination. At their destination. Since I'm alone and I have unguided weapons mostly, well, a lot of them actually, so I'm gonna need to be accurate and smart. Two things I am usually not.
Прием, прямо перед нами село, на западной окраине, смотрите, ближе к нам. Две БМПшки, работайте.
110-й принял, две БМП.
Okay, so my first two targets, right there, in that area. I don't know exactly where, because I think I need to add a bit more these warnings, because I managed to tone them down too much. So there's one. And the other one's just it on the other side of the road. So this is, that's the road my convoy is coming on. This is the right side, and the other EMP is on the other side of this road. Yes, shut up.
Pull up! Pull up! Altitude! Altitude!
So yeah, unguided rockets. Hate them. Can't use them. Oh, I hate them. But, that was one. There's the other one.
Pull up! Pull up!
Okay. Thank you.
10-й, голова колонны под обстрелом, при въезде в село справа, самый крайний дом. Там гранатометчики, повторяю, справа от дороги, крайний, ближний к нам дом, работайте по дому, аккуратно, не заденьте нас, мы совсем рядом.
Okay. This right there.
Есть попадание, продолжаем движение.
A while to collapse.
Warning, autopilot. Pull up, pull up.
Okay, that was the guys that I did not see again because I'm blind. I don't know. Well, it's manpad, so it will be Hopkins' part, I guess. They will be Hopkins' part. I know for a fact that these guys will stop around here and will ask me to kill a few tanks over here. Where is that? Tanks did not spawn yet, I guess. Oh, no. Never mind. So I'll use that.
110-й,
yeah.
Принимайте целеуказание. Южная окраина села, мост через речку. Южнее моста метров 200 танки. Отсюда наблюдаю две единицы. Цели ваши, работайте.
There you are. Crash again. I am back trying to kill this tank. did have more weapons this time because, whoops, did it blow up? Come on, come on. Yeah, okay. Because for the first run on that house, I didn't use a GPU, but I used rockets. So I had one more GPU, which I used to kill this tank. Now. So, and I managed to somewhat pinpoint the location of the guys with the man pads. Wait a second. They are somewhere here. Yep, that's them.
Pull up! Pull up! Pull up! Pull up! Altitude! Altitude!
Okay, RPG is dead. I mean, whatever that is, it's dead. Let's kill the rest. I don't know what they are. Artillery. Oh, that's the one. Okay. For the first try, when I first tried this mission, there were reports coming in that somewhere in the area there's artillery bothering our tanks.
Pull up! Pull up! Altitude, altitude.
Really? One. Okay.
IFF. Pull up! Pull up! Altitude! Altitude! Pull up! Pull up!
That's a two. And a three. That's right, that's the one I'm trying to kill right now.
Altitude, altitude.
Dnieper.
Pull up, pull up.
2000 с курсом 300.
121, ваше удаление 28. Выходите к 4 на 600.
121 принял. К 4 на 600.
I said this before and I'm gonna say it again, as much as I can. I hate rockets because I can't use them. My problem is that I'm impatient. I don't want to have the time or use the time to line the shot up and be perfect. I want everything to be fast and reliable, but the rockets are not fast and they are reliable only if you are taking the time or you have a lot of rockets to spare.
Pull up! Pull up! Altitude! Altitude!
Okay, one left. I got three rockets and some guns. Okay. Because I need the rest for the last group of tanks and BMPs.
Pull up! Pull up! Altitude! Altitude! Pull up! Pull up!
Okay!
110-й отработал по батарее. Цели поражены.
110-й принял.
So, where you at, guys? that night, team. Oh yeah, right. Okay. Okay, so one more group, I think. Well, last time I played this mission, I got to the point where there were somewhere around here, there was one tank, two BMPs, I think it was a T-55 and two BMP-1s, but I don't really remember, and it's not really important, but while I was trying to kill them, my DCS crashed. And I don't know if there's more or not, but basically the mission briefing says I have to support them to get to Gali. Now, that is Gali where the last patrol or last tanks were. So, right around here, I think, if I remember correctly. So, this is Gali. See, right there.
Warning, autopilot.
Bit more power and go upwards. Back. And now we wait for our guys to get into position. Where you? Where are you at, boys? Here you are.
110-й, перед нами Гали. На окраине возле дороги наблюдаю опорный пункт. Несколько БМП и танк.
No, 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 please don't crash again. Okay.
Warning, autopilot.
Alright. You get a Maverick, and you get a Maverick. And rifle. BMPs, okay, now there's a little problem, because I remember where the tank was. I don't know where the BMPs were, so this is where this comes in. Basically, searching the area one step at a time. There's one BMP, okay.
Pull up! Pull up!
And there's the other. No, that's not a BMP. That's a flat, bad truck with a... something attached to it.
Pull up! Pull up!
Десятый, поражение цели подтверждаю.
Really?
Входим в город. Дальше ваша помощь не потребуется. Спасибо за работу. Отход на 2000, переход на первый канал.
Egress 2000, channel 1. Okay.
Pull up! Pull up!
Was it 256 or 265?
Уклад 110-й. Возврат.
Oh yeah, right.
Днепр, 110-й широкота, 2000, с курсом 300.
110-й, ваше удаление 32. Выходите к 4-му на 600.
110-й принял, к 4-му на 600.
Use a fourth waypoint. Okay, let me check. just to be sure that I don't miss anything, and the triggers are triggered where needed. I headed back to waypoint 4 and 5. Just for good measure.
Шукун, 110-й, возврат.
1-1-0, посадку запрещаю, уходите на запасной.
Delta is alternate? Or what? Let's see. Landing Shikumi.
Уклад 110-й. Возврат.
Один, один, ноль. Посадку запрещаю. Уходите на запасной.
No, I will not. Because the mission trigger probably is set to me have passed the point of the airfield or the runway at a certain point. So no, I will not go to the alternate, because one, the alternate is too far away, and two, it will probably not complete the mission. So. Flaps. Ears. Function 2, divert, Shukum Babushara.
Altitude.
Yeah, I know. Coming in too steep. Brakes. Dude, not cool. Yeah, that guy over there probably had the same. You know what? Just leave the plane or chopper there, you know. Who cares? This is why you said, okay. This is why I got go to alternate, because there was a plane on the ground and it did not move, so yeah, I thought as much. Well, that was fun. Real fun. I like this mission, I like the campaign so far. Can't wait to be able to have time to do the next one. See you guys.